Hi all, welcome to my channel, welcome to my world, this is the World of Wayne. Today I'm going to be doing the next six stages of the Deagostini Collectibles release and build the International Space Station. Now you'll probably notice I don't have the space station up here, actually it's down here. I don't actually need it today. All I do need is this part that we had from the last pack, and we've been working on this part as well. Everything else is self-contained. Now there's only a little bit to do in each stage, so what I'm going to do, this is probably a first for a long time on this channel, I'm going to do stages 63 to 68 all in one go, and I will quickly have a brisk through the magazines for you in a second and just show you what's in them, but I think that's the way to tackle this one. Now I don't think this is available. I don't know if it's coming back. I have put a link in the video description just in case it does come back though. But without further ado, let's get cracking. So once again, these are all the magazines, and I don't really want to go through every single one because they've all got the articles in here, as you can see. But I just want to give you an idea in the instructions of what we're doing. So you see, we've got a base and a piece here that we're going to be adding onto that and attaching to the base. I won't be installing the sides onto the base when it asks me to, because I'm just saving them up to do that at the end. I think that's the easiest way to do that. And then in the next stage here, if I just turn to the back, you're like, well, that's a good space station. I like that. Okay. Again, we're doing one of these. What are they? So I call them solar cells, solar panels, solar arrays. I don't know, heat dispersers, all sorts of names. But we're just basically putting one of these together. So as you can see, that's what that one looks like there. Increasing it to two, putting some stand and then adding this to this section here. And then finally at the end, as you can see, we're now starting another one, putting that into place there. So this is why I'm gonna do it all in one go. So here we go, this is stage 63. Bringing over what we were working on previously, I'm just going to be putting this into position on top here, and it's actually going to go in the way you see it here, just over the top like this. It slides down, perfect. Turn it over, it's held in with four MS screws, or if you want to get technical about it, they're MS4 screws. Let's get all of these in. This is the last one going in here. When that's in, I can put that to one side, and then I'm going to bring over these two sections together. Doesn't matter which way round we have these, so I'm going to put them just like that, and I'm going to be using the bolts and the nuts to put these together. So probably best on the top camera, it's just a case of putting the nut in the indented side there, and then putting this into this side here, getting my screwdriver and screwing them together. And then it goes the opposite way on this side. Let's spin it round because I'm right-handed. Put that in there, tighten that up, and then that is the end of that stage. So put that to one side and put my spares over here. In stage 64, we've got this large foil section again, and we made this in the last pack as well, if you remember. And that's a case of just putting this side on here. I'm going to flip it over so I can see it coming through. And then, quite simply, I'm just going to be putting this side on, with the slanted end going towards the outside, not towards the south, on the outside here. And again, MS4 screws to hold that in. Now, you will notice, as I get the last screw in here, I do have a little detail that looks like that. I want to keep that safe. We're not actually using that at the moment. Put that to one side, and bring over something very similar, stage 65. And we'll get all of these parts out. And we want to mirror what we've just done on here, but on the other side. So this is going to be going in this side here, flip it over, put this side in to clamp this into place, holding it in with MS4 screws. Just like that, and then I want to take this section here, and I'm just going to, for now, push that into there like that. That's the end of that stage. In stage 66, we're going to be working on the other side of that now. So let's get all of these pieces out. So to start this stage, I'm just going to be putting these two parts together, the girder in this part. That's again held in with an MS4 screw. Lots of MS4 screws on this build. And screw that in just from the top there. That's tight. Bring over what we created here. And I want this to be in this way. Let me put this back in because it's falling out. So then this is going to go in there all the way. Turn it over. Then I want to put these in place on the other side. Okay, can you see my deliberate mistake here? That I've got this saddle in the wrong way. It needs to be exactly the same as the last one there. No biggie. I can just flip it. Should be in that way. Put this back. If ever there was a case for more haste, less speed, that's that one. This was meant to be my speed build today. But there you go. I'm sure if I've done that, other people are going to do that as well. So in this stage, I'm just going to put these parts together. Put these on here. So that goes on like that. Put the top over an MS4 screws to hold that in. I will get my fingerprints off of these later. It's a bit of a fruitless task at the moment to try and do that. And then put the other side in. It does help if you actually push them over the lugs first off. Otherwise, I find it just doesn't sit right. And this is the last screw just going in here. And then finally, I just want to take one of these black screws, bit of oil, and I'm going to be putting this down this shaft here and screw this into the end here. That's going to hold that whole thing together. And that is, make it tight. All there is to do in that stage. So bringing over stage 67. Having this section all metal this way round, I want to have that sitting like that and this sitting this way with the blue section facing up, and put this in just like that into the slot. You might be able to see that on the top camera. And then this whole section is going to go into the detail here. Now I'm just going to line up the lugs on this side so I can push that down. That's going to lock that into place now. So I'm going to be holding that in with four MS4 screws and two MS9. Now, I don't know, because the instructions aren't really good here. Let me just show you the instructions. Check this out. Look, you figure it out. I don't know. I'm guessing we need to flip it over. It says four MS4 screws. Let me put one of the MS4 screws into this side here. So there's one there. At least that's going to hold it in. I'm guessing the back ones have MS9. I can't see why we'd put four in. I can see us putting two in. Got two there. And then we've got the larger ones, the MS9s, going into the back. That makes sense because they're going in perfect. I don't think it is four MS4. I think it's just two MS4. There's only four lines, so that means four screws. Then I've got this detail here to go on, and I want the flat side of this to be facing towards this edge here, so it's going to be going in this way, and just push down all four corners there like that. That's all there is to do in that stage. Almost. What we're going to do is put that to one side and bring over this section, just turn it over, and I'm going to be putting, let me get this right, one of these into the position just here. These are just some little brackets, if you like, which will enable me to plug another section in there. Then it looks like I'm putting one just into here. So I've got two on there like that. I'm holding them in with some of these big ass screws. So just one in this side. We do need to make sure that it's all the way down. Because of how it's positioned, you won't be able to just lie that flat. But obviously we've put one in this side, which means we've got to put two in there. Now, I don't know if I'm ever going to be using this stand, to be honest with you, because I'm hoping to have this dangling from the ceiling. But that's all there is to do in that stage. Which means this is the last stage of this pack. Now, once again, I have got these. I'm not putting these in until the end because it gets very confusing where they are. So I'm going to leave them off, but I do need this section here. Bringing over what we created last time, I've got this detail here. Just going to go over the top of this. So the arch we got on this side fits over the top of this one. Just get this slotted in. And I need to push that all the way down. That's fit nice and flush in there. Now, we don't hold that in with anything. I thought we might have to put some little screws in there, but we don't. And that's all there is to do in that stage. That is all there is to do in that pack. So, I mean, that's taken us to issue 68. So I'm guessing this must be 100 stages, surely, because there can't be much to do. Obviously, this is really big. Let me just show you that compared to my head. And we've already created one of these. Let me show you the other one. I mean, check that out. Look at it. So I guess we're having two of these and it is really big. So, wow. Perhaps I'm going to make that a thumbnail. Anyway, I really hope you like that video. If you did, please remember to give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed already, please remember to subscribe. Other than that, take care.